back to the 1960s when show bands ruled
dancing. Then the discos came along and soon them show band days were gone. It was a sunny,
music was
for all
life
to see. But we can still hear all the tunes on any weekday.
But there was only one queen of country,
Philomena Big, with Hugo D. Showbands packed the halls and danced.
New single, Philomena
Begley,
Still the Queen.
You had to know the moves just
all
to
digital
be seen.
Musical outlets from July
24th. Miami Showband, Brandon Shine, and Big Tom was on the main line. But Philomena Begley was the queen.
Philomena Begley, still the queen.
Cara McGillicuddy.